Find the Helix Stone in Olivia's private archival lab deep within this facility. Few have ever seen the stone. But if you came to us for a reason, you might be able to see something in it we haven't.
Attention to all Lazarus personnel.
Demonic presence at top safe mode. Lockdown in effect.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Volunteers are currently needed for the UAC's exciting new Revenant research program. Expand your potential, experience something new, and grow beyond new mortal limitations.
Olivia activated the Hell Wave from somewhere inside this facility. I did hope she could rise above their influence. I was wrong. She proved to be weaker than I thought she'd be.
Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence at unsafe level. Lockdown disengaged. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Tadun Masa Magna. Cryos in Rhythm.
Led them to his tomb. Please, we can.
Manual security activated. All terminals now accessible.
As planned.
Yes, it is located in an uncharted region of the Titan's realm, but we'll need to rupture another Argent accumulator to create the portal. The only accumulator in this sector is in specimen CD-587.
You're going to have to remove it. Once you've extracted the accumulator, it will become unstable. The ruptured casing should cause a rift strong enough to send you back to their world. We can determine your point of entry using the tether system I uploaded to your suit. Retrieving the crucible is critical. Without it, we have no way of shutting down the well and closing the hell portal here on Mars.
Demonic presence at top safe level. Lockdown continues.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Lazarus Wave at full charge, ready for activation.
This helmet will redirect the course of mankind. On this day,
I pulled you from that tomb in the Cannonger Sanctum for this reason. I knew she was weak. Our work doesn't come without risks, and I released you from your prison to help mitigate those risks. I knew that in the event of a catastrophe, you'd be the only thing that could stop them.
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect. Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
You will need to rip out the Argent accumulator powering the cyber demon. Destabilizing the core will cause a rift that will send you back to hell. Once the crucible is in your possession, we will pull you out.